cannot move fast enough, and you don't have enough strength, and your body movements are like a street fight. It's too easy for me to trip you up. You can't move fast enough, and you don't have enough strength, and your body movements are like a street fight. It's too easy for me to trip you up.
Yeah, I'm telling you about these big institutions and government claim that they got the solution, but I'm walking around town just breathing in pollution. I hope you know they owe us over 400 years of restitution, and now all of a sudden I saw you walking around showing your ass feet when you know you should be sitting in your seat in class B, trying to learn all you can to get the game plan down pointed. But there you are laughing, acting like a clown, thinking that you're anointed. Well, I'm gonna tell you one thing, I'm sitting here looking into the books. As far as I can see, all the crooks and shooks is broke, ain't even got a bank account. And you trying to tell me how much you equal up to and what to you amount? Please stop it. Every time somebody make you mad, you can't even mentally settle it. You wanna pop it. But I'm here to tell you it's alright if you decide to rock it. Look, you got financial hunger, you got wars, you got joblessness. What you gonna do? You gonna stop it? You got more money than everybody in the projects. But still, instead of using your mentality, you're acting like one of the rejects. And every time I see you, following you is a couple of D-techs. And you telling me you want respect. Let me tell you, black man, yeah, I understand your plight. And I understand what you're going through, but I'm doing the same damn thing too, with a whole lot less than you. And let me tell you, I ran up into a lot of them, but to conquer me, haha, I was never even few. Let me tell you, I stood alone on top of a mountain top, like an eagle looking down on top of the crop. And when I swoop down low, I'm gonna get them all. And if you ever need a hand, I hope you got my 7 digits and you know how to call. 'Cause we about to rise, we won't accept the fall.